but we don't know where this goes. Is he the front runner? He does certainly not get the president front runner. And the problem is,
I don't understand how Bernie is considered a front runner. This is a guy that had more people showed up to the polls, highest turnout ever, and his percentage went down that up.
Yeah. Okay, but he's still the front runner. I mean, like, what else are you going to call him? He's won the only two primaries that have taken place so far.
Must be forever higher.
He may win the four, and he is going to have the delegate lead.
We'll keep going until we do.
Lead. Of course he's the front runner. Just because Chuck Todd doesn't like it doesn't mean that he's not the front runner. He clearly is. Jim Messina, a former Obama campaign guy, Jim Messina did the same thing. He says, you know, it's so funny to watch the left scurry.
Front roll, top four, Scott, spot 37, Chris 18, Mike 15, and Scott 40.
Buttigieg got a bump from Iowa. Can we be real about this for a second? The guy who won would be the big winner. And here's Jim Messina saying, well, maybe the
top
winner is Michael Bloomberg. Maybe the
top
Michael
four.
Bloomberg did have a good night in New Hampshire, because the more confused the race is, the more the guy with all the cash standing in the background matters a lot. He, again, is rising in the national polling data. But with that said, it's pretty obvious that the big winner from Iowa and New Hampshire would be the guy who actually